Most of Korea's large retailers and convenience stores stopped selling eggs altogether on Tuesday as a precaution, but now they are back on the shelves after the biggest egg producers were all tested. Cha Sang-mi has the latest.
In response to the contaminated egg crisis, Korea's major retailers and convenience chains had pulled eggs and egg products from their shelves on Tuesday. However, some are now putting these products back on sale at their branches nationwide. Korea's biggest retailer E-mart began selling eggs again in its 146 branches nationwide at around 4 p.m. Wednesday after the primary results of the government probe show that no pesticide was detected on egg farms that trade with the retailer. Another retail giant, Lotte Mart, also said they will gradually resume selling eggs from 20 companies that passed the probe out of the 50 enterprises they work with. And convenience chain stores, GS25, also put back eggs on their shelves after the government's notification that the poultry farms they buy from are safe. Despite the government's promise to resolve the issue as soon as possible, the halt in egg sales left consumers frustrated and reluctant from buying.
We eat eggs every morning. I hope the poultry farm will think about people's health and the future.
I came to buy eggs and couldn't find any. I don't know what to do. I use eggs for cooking every morning, and my grandchildren love eggs. I hope the government comes up with a good solution soon to resolve this issue.
This isn't the first time people have struggled to buy eggs. The shelves were empty earlier in the year as people were stockpiling eggs after the bird flu outbreak. Retailers are now waiting for the full results of the government probe to come out on Friday. Cha Sang-mi, Arirang News.